blue collar, related to manual labor. Because he came from a blue collar family, the president is very concerned with the working class.